discussing with the foreign and defence ministers together an implementation plan that, in my view, should define a new level of ambition, that should outline the goals that the European Union and the Member States would like to achieve.